Hello everybody, this is Son19. Welcome back to Monthly 2 Vanderlord, the General Campaign. I just took a little bit of time out to check out Italian Spartacus. He put up the 1.5.5 patch video. So, if you want to check it out, I have him as a featured channel on my page. It's just Italian Spartacus, just how it sounds, one word. He does really, really good patch videos, and that's why I realistically haven't done it. So, if you want to see that, check it out. So, what we have now is, still can't vote on these two towns. We have this army sitting down here, which we got to go after. It worries me because of the cav. As I said, cav worry me. And they might not want to take me on. Yeah, they got some. Less than 100, though. Let's double check and make sure we are good to go. No, we are not. How many can I take? I can take 3. I would really love to take them, but... Hello there. How you doing, buddy? You're in an army. Actually, yeah, we'll put it to the bitter end.
Infantry, forward, soldiers! Stand up, infant form, infant makers, horsemen! Move, infantry!
We gotta watch out for the cab. There comes some cab there. Oh, a bunch of cab. That's you. Get off the damn tree. Get wrecked, son. Missed them. Damn it. Got them that time. Thank you. I think I did pretty good on the ground. I hit them both. Boom. That one okay. As you can see, we took a lot more casualties. That's what Cab is. Look at that renown and influence. 60 renown and 35 influence. Yeah, Kuzite is what scares me. Nobody else does. Which means we're going to be low on prisoners. Yep, 122.082. Damn it. Well, that looked like mostly a Siri. We didn't look at that. No levels. Nobody gained nothing. Master archers. Veteran. We're gonna have to live with it. We got injured right now. We're gonna lose some people, some prisoners. Nothing we can do about that. I see more guys. Almost 50 medicine. That was somebody else. Okay. Decrease wounded party speed penalty. Increase your troops' mounts health by 15. Medicine recovery chance applies to enemies too. Increase your max health by 5. I like that one. Means more enemies we get as prisoners instead of them dying. Which that's what you want is prisoners. So that's pretty cool. How many did we lose? Ah, we didn't lose many. So that's cool. .186 in leadership. What, Empire? Yeah, I want to know. Who? Oh, that had to be Sturgeon. Southern Empire. Who? Just the north. No big deal. What do we do? Just looking to see what we do next. I'm trying to hold this right now. I don't know where their army is. They're gonna have another army. I specifically kept these towns safe, so I have recruiting. We can vote. I'll make peace. Okay, that's done. No support. The army here or not? There's a lot of people there. I'm just wondering where the heck their army is. Damn it. Still nobody I can talk to. Can I have your weapon, please?
Yeah! On my flank!
It's just too hard to see that white. I mean, it's just so light. I don't know why they did that. Hi, fellas. Coming for you. Ooh, they're fast. I missed them. Oh gosh, really? Seriously?
Infantry! Footman! Move! Infantry! Forward! Soldier, move! Cavalry! Forward!
I want you. No, I want the horse. Gotcha. Got you. All right, go. Missed them. Gotcha. I'm getting close to 225 riding. Troops. Whoa. Holy cow. Nice. Oh, I still got a lot of room. Still got more. There, I just went over by four. I'm not gonna work on tier fives. Well, I could. Alright, I'm gonna grab some tier fives. He's a four. He's a four. Five. There. Oh, we got troops now. Let's see where we're sitting at. Oh, man, that was nice. When they defeated them and their prisoners, you can get freaking sweet. You though, you better run. He's going for that town. We're going to watch it, see who goes for it. There we go. See how slow he is? I forget what the word they call it. I really forget the word. I got to really look at it.
Everyone, charge!
Well, I didn't expect it to take this long. Oh, they're hiding up in the damn trees.
Attack!
Correct, son. So do not want that. There, 123, 123. I'd like to take more. However, I can't at the moment. I want to be nice and safe about this. Alright, I think my mouse is going, so I think I'm going to have to pause this for a moment. I'm going to have to change that battery. I don't think it's going to make it till the end of the episode. Okay, let me get this changed real quick. And I will be right back with you. Alright, so got that changed out. Didn't want that happening in the middle of a battle. With Bitter Drought, you just don't want to level, do you? 125 smithing. What do we do? Do I get gutsy enough to try to take it? Can I actually take that? That would be really, really gutsy to do. Hello there. Let's come down into better territory. Are you kidding me? Alright, so we got Western Empire, and that's it. They will want to immediately peace out with the West. Which we're probably going to have to do. Because the West, I think, is going to go after Xeonica first. However, I want to see the makeup of this. 168 horse archers. That is devastating. That is scary. My problem, I don't have horse archers. Well, a lot of them are listed as, why are they listed as cav? I don't get that. Four, three, four. Huh. It's saying it wrong. This is a tough decision. I mean, 444 versus 824. It's a decent fight for me, but Kuzite, it is not. Those horse archers absolutely scare me. If I can get on a good map, I'm wanting to attack right in here. I figure if I can get right there, and then at the last second, all right. Not feeling great about this. They got a significant advantage. First thing, we gotta get those horse archers over there.
Cavalry! Move! Footmen! Move! Soldiers! Move! Infantry! Stand apart! Footmen! Forward! Infantry! Form a shield wall!
Alright, we got the horse archers going. That's what I care about. That right there. That is it. I don't care about anything else right now. That to me is terrifying. And here they come. I had a terrible time trying to get them to attack. Too many damn calves. Jeez. Ah. it's just terrifying, the damn cab. It's the only problem. Three of them. Damn it. All I'm looking for is cab. Gotcha. Gotcha. Him. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, he got it. He went down. Woo! Man. Dealing with those cabs is just horrendous when you don't have them. I normally like to have 50 to 75 horse archers, 50 to 75 regular heavy cab or light cab. That takes me to about 150. Then I like to have about 80 or so peons, and then the rest is infantry, meat shields. My word, how many did I get? 30. That was tough. And all I gained was one, because I don't have any points for it. I'm almost hard capped. I would have probably got at least 10 points if I'd had enough in there. Jeez. Whew. That. I gotta get rid of the tier 5s. I know I'm gonna lose some, but that's why I'm taking so many. Because as I lose some, I'm going to gain some of these guys back. So I'm not going to technically lose all of them. I feel like I don't really want to take them. I think I'm good there. Love to take you nomads. Man, I'd love to take them right now. Yeah, I know I'm over. It's okay. We will deal with it. Well, we took care of the army. Oh, yeah. Although I'm guessing we need to peace out with the Empire. They're gonna attack pretty quick. Oh, there's no support now. Ah, crap. Oh man, this is terrible. One guy. Three clans. That's the leader. And he's got people. I need to get on his good side. I mean, come on, there's only so much I can freaking do on my own. I really feel like they're gonna go for it. Look at them. The rating. I can't protect both. And they're only at 155 in the garrison. I don't know what to do. Because they don't want a peace with everybody. That's the problem I'm facing right now. There's absolutely... Wait a minute. Alright, there's 47% support. They're going to attack us soon. But this might give me the chance... There we go. See how slow he is? That's what that is. I gotta look that up for the next episode. I forget what it's called. There's actually a perk that gets rid of that by 50%. It might not come for us. Oh, here come the horses. Oh, you. Right, sir. Goodbye. That's the one thing I don't have, is speed. Still got 5 of them. More troops. Which means I could take more guys. What am I at? 228. I can get 3 guys. There. We can take you. Horses. There we go. Rusty executioner guy. Alright, so that's going to be it. I'm going to do a few little things, and I'm going to look up exactly what that thing is called, because it's escaping me, and it's really beginning to bug me. You know, it's something about when you start doing something and you move real slow and you're just not as effective. And so I'm going to look that up and I will let you know. But I will see you all in the next episode. Take care and thanks for watching.